Patience. Yeah, it's going to be dumb. Okay, crouch!
This week we just focused on a bit of our set piece as well as getting to our attacking shape. I think last week we lost a bit of shape getting on the front foot. So that was our big main focus, just staying in our attacking shape and creating opportunities for ourselves. Since Boris been back from the World Cup, it's just been a massive influence. I think we carried on from where off left off last season, and that's just been massive. I think last weekend we paid some good dividends in the scrum times, and hopefully we can just take that forward into the weekend's game as well. I think we weren't good enough last week. I think we couldn't get out of our exit zones. I think we managed that quite poorly. Hopefully this coming weekend we can manage that a bit better and put teams under pressure just by giving them the ball with some attacking kicks and just building the pressure when we get into their attacking zones. It's been amazing. Tomas has arrived this week, been training with the boys. Big guy, looking forward to him. I don't know if he's going to play this weekend, but absolutely looking forward to him playing with him and training with him this week. He'll be a massive influence for the team as well. Yeah, definitely supporting that we get a win at Welford Road this weekend. I think we owe the fans something this weekend, and we owe ourselves as well. Hopefully the boys can come out and fill the stands and just back the boys. I think this weekend we'll be on our A game and just give them what they deserve. Settling in quite nicely, enjoying it. Everything's still a bit new, but still loving the challenge. Been my second Premiership game now, so yeah, loving it at the moment. Just hopefully can get a few more under the belt.